silent, please.
Sir, continue, sir.
Pass your bike, sit down.
So, what has happened in your university should not have happened. The role model should have been the vice chancellor. Can anybody say that your vice chancellor is a role model?
No!
Can anybody say that your registrar is the role model?
No!
Always a teacher should be a role model. Only the teachers can be the role models. They have to take their students into confidence. They have to love their students. They should not hate the students. They should wipe off the tears of the students. And instead of the tears, they should instill the spice on the lips of the students. And they should instill confidence on the students. What here, what I see is something different, which is deplorable, and which is very much, which is, I express my anguish and pain, and I feel pity on them or on who are afraid of the students. Those who are afraid of the students, those who are afraid of the students are afraid of the future. Those who are afraid of the students, they are afraid of the future. They are afraid of the people. It is the people's unity, it is the people's might, it is the people's power which always win. I express my solidarity with you in Gulab Zindabad. Amar Rahe, Amar Rahe.